Mounsell here with UTV Scene. We're in sunny Southern California, taking Project XPD out for a spin. What we tried to do with the whole build is really push the limits of what UTVs have been accustomed to. We have our trailer set up for MIG, so we take our tent with us. We also built the hardtop on the back of the RZR. We're taking big ground clearance. We got Long Travel Industries is on board with their A-arms and large 33-inch light truck tires from Greenball. We have the Gibson exhaust on the back, and the reason we chose that is it's a nice black color, so it blends in real nice with the vehicle. But it's also not too loud. Being that this vehicle is going to be used primarily in parks, outdoors, and desert, that type of thing, there's no reason really for a loud exhaust. So the Gibson fit that just right. Altogether, we think it makes a pretty nice package and a vehicle that's definitely complete, and you can stay in it, you know, a couple weeks at a time out in the desert or wherever it is that you want to take it.